I wanted to make everything super detailed. I mean, we did simple rails, but I wanted all the arms, all the bag setup, the bell crank, all that to be super just detailed. So we ended up machining a lot of parts, a lot of machine spacers, and you know, a lot of CNC, a lot of time on the CNC, a lot of TIG welding.
I'm gonna go get some more.